Welcome to Los Angeles to our 45th International Convention.
Are you frontline? Are you fearless? We are organizing with renewed vigor. They are choosing AFSCME because they know we are the union for public service workers. I don't care if you're on the red team or you're on the blue team. I want to know if you're going to fight for the green team of AFSCME.
We know exactly who built this country. It was nurses, it was teachers, and it was state and local government employees that built this nation. People in this room built the middle class.
Your service to others is not a 9-to-5, it's a 365. You are the face of public service and the fabric of our communities.
I know the members of this union, from sanitation workers and custodians to firefighters and EMTs to social workers and nurses. As public service workers, you do some of the most noble and selfless work a person can do.
Hearing no further nominations, the nominations for the Office of International President are closed. Elisa McBride is hereby declared as AFSCME International Union Secretary Treasurer.
When it comes to helping her clients, Amy truly never quits. And she taught me to never quit on myself. And that is why I am so grateful to present Amy P. Simpson, AFSCME Never Quit Service Award.
I've done it out of this passion that I have for healing. So thank you so much.
We are all grateful for the friendship Reverend Lawson showed our union. Always leading the brigade, standing up and never sitting down. He was a giant. Won't see another like him soon. Rest in power, brother.
But if you look around right now, something amazing is happening.
Happening today, some University of California hospital and service workers are planning to rally outside their union's convention.
Thousands of trade union members joined a rally to support frontline University of California workers. Held a rally in downtown LA today. 30,000 workers are members of the trade union.
They are asking for higher wages and housing assistance.
We are fighting for wage increases that respect the work that we do, and we are